Fires at houses that happened in Birmingham overnight are now being investigated.
Yeah, the first fire started around 1 o'clock in the morning. That was on the 14th Street Southwest. About 15 minutes later, another home just two blocks away on McMillan Avenue went up in flames. And the third fire started at a vacant house on Cotton Avenue and spread to a home next door. Luckily, there were no injuries with any of these fires.